Snowy Adventure. We are sledding at Stockhütte in central Switzerland.
Stockhütte is part of ski resort Klevenalp Stockhütte in Canton Nidwalden. It is a small local ski resort located above the Vierwaldstätter See, or as it's known in English, Lake Luzerne. We went sledding to Stockhütte, but you can also go winter hiking or skiing there.
Up there is Niederbahnhulm, where we went on a really cool hike few autumns ago.
Conditions today are hard. It's super cold. This is how you can save some money by walking up and sledding down. Not a bad idea. Okay, this is probably one of the most scenic sledding routes I ever took.
Look at the view! It's amazing!
The upper part of the trail was amazing, but the final part towards the village of Emmeten, not so much. Despite that, we had a great time sledding this trail. It was fun! Thank you.